administrators on this platform. Do not take that down. Leave it up. Because I say this, if there is a brother on this platform that can be influenced by that garbage, I want him to be influenced by that garbage. Because he was never with us anyways, and I would like for him to leave just like Brian, not brother, Brian Coward. You are a damn coward, Brian. That's all you are. Brian Coward. I want them to leave just like he left. Okay? So leave it up for the brothers to see. Alright? If they got the spirit of truth, they'll see right through it. If not, less work for me. Hallelujah. Less work for me. Pastor Dow's character is never in question. Just because you never got truly exposed to it, Brian Coward, means nothing to me. You can call yourself a man all you want. You didn't show up the straight way and talk that shit. See, y'all need to see and understand what envy and jealousy is. The man is puffed up, full of worldly knowledge, full of worldly pride, ain't got a humble bone in his body. And here's the number one thing with this Brian Coward. He's offended, y'all. This is what happens when you don't get deliverance. This is what happens when you don't deal with your issues. An offense will come in. Listen to all those railing accusations. He's offended. He's offended by having to give. He's offended by having to follow the book and have all things common. Bye, Brian Coward. But I want all the brothers, all 200 of you on here, to listen to his message. Listen to it 2 or 3 times. Because if there's a little inkling in you that agrees with him, leave with him too. And you don't have to give us no message.